Right now we are in a market in Choma, Zambia. There Michelle is going. So as you can see, this market is very crowded, very big. Always when you come here, there's always a lot of people. They sell everything from food, clothes to jewelry. Like here you can see that's what do you call it, oranges, fruits. They have bananas, apples. Yeah, wow, this side is chickens. Those are live chickens. And then those. Yeah. Yeah, so that's it. Video. Okay, any video is to think.
Upanga video.
Aha. Eh, muli papa. Yeah, so this is debt. You are the one. So this is dirt. Huh? You can eat this.
Huh?
It contains a lot of iron from the ground.
Yeah.
Ni zingati ti.
It's 500 one pin and a bag of salt.
Nangai.
You said it.
500.
Yeah.
Okay. Ti mufake ya 2 pin.
Okay.
So I'm buying some. It contains a lot of iron. Okay, it goes all the way that side. And then that side, we'll continue taking videos going that side.
No, no, by 10.
So for now, I'm getting me some dirt. Yeah. It comes from the ground. This is special dirt. You never find it in Europe or America. It's only found in Africa.
Yeah.
Very, very good. Oh, contains nice. A lot of iron. You like a lot of pregnant women eat it.
Yes.
Uh-huh. So I'll show you when I'll be eating it.
This is where I buy my blouses when I come to Chorum. Mm. Somewhere here. This one is where I buy. Over here. This is where I should have bought vegetables, Michelle.
Yeah, it's was here for sale.
But you want to cook the vegetables today? You run there.
So cabbage,
right? Okay. Sometimes you have to censor every face in here. No, as in certain networks, that's what they do. Like if they get a video with people not knowing that they are taking photos, they have to cover the faces. Every face. That's your phone? Ah, it's mine. MTN. Customer care. Yes.
No. Oh, buy proper thing. I have my jacket.
So here's shoe section.
And there's a shop.
Ah, we should go. I thought we are parking where we always park.
The best place to park is in front where they sell leather jackets.
Yes.
Ah, okay. So if it was in Zimbabwe I was doing this, I would have been, we would have been stopped by now. Yes? Mm-hmm. Why are you recording with the camera in the car? Say what you want here. I think we should park in front, right?
I mean, you're always asking about toilets. When we left the stand, the hotel, why didn't you?
I did.
It's not normal for you to be going to the toilet all the time.
But you want to what I go to
now? So right now we've met Biggie, the boss. Here. Yeah. You put in Chito. Even Bonya, you know, life. Go far more.
Ah,
what
you go?
Ah, and how would you? I'll go Jayama Plango here.
Yeah.
Ah, we are going under MP.
What is it?
Jipati?
2 bedroom sitting in a kitchen.
Konyo, get come on, look at her. Quay Ganganda. Ah. Eh, kaindinda gubona 6 years. Ah no, 7 years. Wagomena ha. Kambo inota guk tatukala uguno. Nga uligunyi. Glenn, you remember Bibi? Ya uligunyi.
Ah.
Kambo inota tatukala uguno tukala gulusaga.
Oh.
Ah, indinda aliwo uguno.
So uno mabora bani.
Ah, ndabora ba mama Michelle ba iyo motor ya.
Oh.
Ah, ya Mazda ha.
Kaindibi.
Iha kaindibi. Tuweza mafoto. So we've seen Biggie. This is like one of my good friends here in Choma. He lives back at the far end. Mwapona kokalaga near Moshpapa Road where we used to live. So we came to see him, we've seen him. So now time to, we've seen the marketplace in Choma. So thanks for watching. Yeah.